Hello, and welcome to the Reloaded Truck Series from Daytona. This is the first points-paying race out of all the series at this wild track for the tough truck drivers. Season with the Reloaded race at Daytona. And the pace car is off. Green flags out at Daytona. Having seems to get an early lead, but Boyle's just not wanting to give up that top spot. But before he can, the two of Dom Markle, who's going to pull to the inside of both of them and take the lead coming onto the backstretch. They're three wide, four rows back. Dom Markle, pushed by the 52 car. Hayden Vesky gets under him. Back to the line. This is only the first lap. Oh, seven. Dana Boyes almost gets turned. There's a wreck in the back. Who's going to make it back to line first? It's going to be Dom Markle. He will lead them back to the green when this all gets sorted out. It looked like the 30 was just looking for room on the inside of that 19 Alex Wheeler. And just not enough space on this Daytona track. The 02 slides up into him and they both slide up into the 19 Alex Wheeler. And mayhem just breaks loose. They all hit the wall. As you can see. And everyone just piles in. And in real time. Huge hit for that 02 car. Straight into a wall. Coming back to the green. Dom Markle will lead them down. Green flag back in the air at this beautiful night in Daytona. Have been pretty good, but they've been hanging around the middle of the pack. We haven't seen much of them. But that's the switch. Cameron Goodall is really charging hard to the front with help from the 9 car truck. Killa Jr. will take the lead. He clears Kyle Singer. Zach Grofter right behind, trying to get past Killa Jr. The 13. Chris Singer. Charging hard after Let's go to middle of pack. Oh, and there's a wreck. A wreck. Huge crash in the back of the pack. Them back to the green after we sort this all out. Let's take a look at what happened. Just looked like the 7 crowded him down. 60 almost takes a ton out. The 2 car Dom Markle led a lot of the race. Got spun out. And the 29 car, or 19 car Alex Wheeler just comes and pounds him. That was a really hard hit. I hope they're both okay. And then later, the 1 comes and just plows into both of them. Hard crash for all of these guys involved. I really hope they're okay. And we're gonna be coming back to green from Daytona with Zach Grofter in the lead. He's going to bring him down with 4 to go from Daytona. Behind him, Chris Singer. And the 92 car truck of back the pack off the pace. Zeus Moore. Sam Morrow. Got a piece of that last accident. He's running slow. Out of the race. The 94 car. Truck Kerry Davis. The 02. The 27. The 18. Caused huge damage. The 19, the 2, and the 1 are also out of the race. But there's a battle for the lead. The 14 car, Hayden Vager, will take it. Cameron Goodell, helped by Trent Komoski, rallying to the lead. With the 60 car, Andrea Lynch, right behind them. Goodell's pushed up, there was almost a wreck there, they got into each other. And Trent Komoski is gonna go to the lead. Andrea Lynch trying to take over Komoski for first. She will. But the 88 car will be able to slip under Andrea for the lead. Let's ride on board as she tries to fend him off. Singer gonna be able to take the lead, but not for long. Andrew's gonna take it right back with help from Dean Mansfield and DJ Harris. Watch that 07 and 7, their teammates really hard charging through the pack. Daniel Boyes and Lisa Gonzalez. But it looks like Hayden. There's a wreck. A wreck. This is going to be the last lap. Who's going to get it first? Teammates Lisa Gonzalez and Daniel Boyles. They will win. Lisa Gonzalez will win the first race of the Reloaded Truck Series. Barely edging out Hayden. That's got to be tough for him. 0.003 one-hundredths of a second is all that separated Hayden Vesky from victory and failure. Unfortunately for him, Lisa Gonzalez will take that victory, not him. That last lap wreck, it just looks like the 62 Cameron Godeau, that 10 car, 75 just slams the 51. That 10 car. Sliding all to end on the 9 car. But coming around to the checkered flag will be Lisa Gonzalez. She wins today at Daytona. Lisa Gonzalez takes home the trophy at Daytona.